spring. Fetch him some water, cleanse him of his sins. Wait a little longer, his faith will come for him. There's no time for cowardice or fear, just go.